Hello children, in this video I will teach you exercise number 1, 2 and 3 of unit number 10, the conjunction. Open your textbook, page number 54. Have a look here. Exercise 1, underline the conjunctions in the following sentences. Here we have 10 sentences. We have to identify the conjunctions and underline it. So let's begin. Number 1. Is that boy fat or thin? So OR or is the conjunction. So underline this word or. Number 2. Though rich, he is not happy. So here we have to underline though. Number 3. Bimla is clever but idle. Underline the conjunction but. 4. 2 and 2 make 4. So underline and. Number 5. He is poor but honest. Here we have to underline but. Number 6. Ashok as well as Raman has failed. As well as underline. It is the conjunction. Number 7. Work hard if you want to pass. Underline the word if. 8. He did not work hard, therefore he failed. Here therefore is the conjunction, so underline it. 9. Do it because it is your duty. Because is the conjunction, so underline it. Number 10. Don't go unless you are called. Unless is the conjunction word, so underline it. Exercise 2. Fill in the blanks in the following sentences with suitable conjunctions from the box. Some words may be used more than one. Here we have to complete 10 sentences using the conjunctions. Or ek hi conjunctions ek se kai baar aa sakta hai. We have to choose the conjunction word from the box. And they are if, although, but, therefore, because, till, though, yet. Now let's begin. Number 1. Wait for me till I return. So here the conjunction word we have to use is till, till. Number 2. You will fail if you do not work hard. So here the conjunction word is if. Number 3. He missed the train although he ran fast. Conjunction word is although. So write down it. Number 4. Though he is poor, he is happy. Conjunction is though. 5. He did not work hard, therefore he failed. So here we have to use therefore. Number 6. I did not go to school because I was unwell. Here the word is because. Number 7. She is poor yet cheerful. Conjunction word is yet. Now number 8. I called but no one answered. Conjunction word is but. Number 9. He failed although he worked hard. Conjunction word is although. 10. Catch me if you can. Conjunction word is if. Now exercise 3. Choose the most suitable word and fill in the blanks in the sentences given. Options are given here. We have to choose the most suitable conjunction. So let's begin. Number 1. I was late dash I did not miss the bus. And options are and, but, until, then. सो राइट वर्ड इज फॉर दिस सेंटेंस ब्यूटी बट. मैं लेट हुआ या हुई पर बस मिस नहीं हुई. नाउ ऑन पेज नंबर 55, नंबर 2, जैस्मिन वॉज टायर्ड डैश शी वेंट टू बेड अर्ली एंड ऑप्शंस आर एंड बट सो अंटिल. सो राइट वर्ड फॉर दिस सेंटेंस इज सो. सो लेट्स रिपीट. Jasmine was tired, so she went to bed early. Number 3. You have to keep on trying dash you succeed. And options are and, but, so, till. And right word for this sentence is T-I-L-L, till. Number 4. I want to go to both the bird park dash the zoo. And options are but or so and. And right answer for this sentence is A-N-D and. I want to go to both the bird park and the zoo. Bird park or zoo dono mein jana chahta hu ya chahti hu. Number 5. You can go either to the zoo dash the bird park and options are and or but until and right word for this blank is or or. Now let's read again. You can go either to the zoo or the bird park. Okay. Now number 6. He went home early dash he was not feeling well and options are because but although therefore and right word for this blank is because and the sentence is he went home early because he was not feeling well. Number 7. My mother will wear the blue Banaras silk dash the Kanjivaram sari to the party and options are and but or because and right word for this blank is or or. Now let's read this sentence again. My mother will wear the blue Banaras silk or the Kanjivaram sari to the party. Now it's your homework time. You have to complete exercise 1, 2 and 3 in your grammar textbook. Thank you and have a nice day.